On behalf of Bay Chani Hospital, I would like to extend my heartfelt condolences to the family of His Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Zayed, the Omani government, the people of Oman, and all of those who are in mourning for the passing of His Majesty Sultan Qaboos. For several years, we have been receiving patients from Oman and has always maintained a harmonious relationship with the embassy of the Sultanate of Oman in Thailand. I am in deep sorrow hearing about His Majesty passing, and I hope that he is in a better place now. May his soul rest in peace. I also would like to take this opportunity to congratulate His Majesty Sultan Haitham bin Tariq Al Said, succeeding Sultan Qaboos. As the CEO of Bay Chani Hospital, we will continue to commit ourselves in providing only the highest quality of medical services to all of our Oman patients and to all of our patients worldwide. Thank you.